Despite her bravado, Charlie only received 26 out of 50 in her English paper, and Hamza didn't even try to finish. Appalled by their performance, Mrs. Olfsted has called Suzanne in to talk through the problems.
Hamza, he went to sleep. I had to wake him and remind him that here we write exams. And then, almost like the cherry on the cake, they hit the road and they left the property. Cost Mr. Bowen running after them, bringing them back. He had to reprimand them. And I just got the feeling they see this as a bit of a joke.
I am disappointed because I didn't think it would be quite this bad.
Hamza, will you both come down?
Okay. You remember when you arrived here? If I speak, I would like you to look at me. Okay. When we arrived here, we explained to you that we are opening our houses and our home for you guys. And I don't expect any favours back or any love or kindness. I do expect participation. I mean, you will remember that both Suzanne and I asked you guys, please don't embarrass us. Okay, now the question is, why would you do that? After all the effort that everybody put in. You know, you fell asleep, the teacher had to wake you up. Mm-hmm. You're not going to try and tell me that you didn't know that you're not allowed to go out of the school gates. Are you impressed with yourself, young lady?
You know, I don't think I've, like, made myself look that bad at all. I mean, I've been pleasant, I've been polite.
But that's exactly my point. Being pleasant and polite is not what it's all about, only. What will it help for somebody who's paying me to do their court case? If I go to court tomorrow for Mr. Nell, I can be as pleasant and polite as I want if I don't put in the effort. What am I doing there? And the same for you. You go to school, these people, they put in the effort to assist you. And although it's boring and you're not interested in it, being pleasant and polite is not enough. Effort. You have to put in the effort.
It's just...
Fucking hell. Sorry, but I'm done with this. That is bollocks. Because we haven't done anything wrong. I don't think we've done anything wrong at all.